Hi friends, today in this video we can create a travel booking website like flight booking, hotel booking with WordPress and travel payout white label affiliate program. You can see this is the website which we are created with a free theme and free resources. So you can also create this website without any programming or technical knowledge, and the flight booking and hotel booking searching and the price comparison functionality is available on this website. If you see a post of this website, you can see it's same like as the trip advisor website, and we can see that your customer or visitor can see a place review, and you can see the comments, Google Maps, etc. here, and the rating option is available for both the visitors and the comment readers, so everyone can read the comment, post, etc. right? And on here we have mobile optimized website, and you can see a customer can see the shows here. They can book the shows, particular shows here on our website. They can click on the website and it will take to an affiliate link, and the customer can book the tickets for the shows. Like the hotels, they can search on the search bar options is available here. When a customer book a particular hotel or the flight, you will get a huge commission, and you don't need to take any tensions for the booking. That is the main benefit of this website. And you can see the flight booking option is available on our website itself. The customer can search on our website itself, like on our domain. Our subdomain is available. You can see it is available with the various currencies available, so the customer can choose the currencies here, and they can see the places here and special offers and everything the customer can use on our website. And if the customer search for a particular location or particular airport for the flight booking, and they can choose the date, and customer can just click on search. When the customer searches, the search result is also available on our website itself, right? And it will not redirect to any other website. It will take, and the booking will take place, and the price comparative option is available on our website. So when a customer search and select a particular website, and we can redirect to the booking website, and the customer will take to the particular website for the booking. Here they can add the passenger details, contact details, etc. on their website itself, and they can just enter all the details and click on next, and click on next, and they can choose the insurance options and everything here. Once they complete, they can choose the seat selection for the flights and the final confirmation. Once they complete everything, it will take to the payment section, and the customer can book the ticket. Likewise, the hotel option is available on our website, so the customer can choose the hotels from our website and they can book the ticket. If a customer book a ticket, we will get the commission on our travel payout affiliate program. So you can see the earnings here on your dashboard of travel payout. You can see your earnings, and we are also created an Android app here. You can see the app icon and splash screen, and this is the app interface. It's beautifully designed, and this template is totally free. I will give it on the description box below. You can just get it from there. and this is completely built on Elementor page builder, so it's easy to edit and everything. So the customer can see the pages of our website. If they can click on hotels, they can book hotels here and they can search for a particular city on the app, and this app can be published on the Play Store also. So on the next video we will check how we can upload this on the Play Store. And for your reference, I will keep this website alive, and the link for this website I will give on the description box below. So if you need any book tickets, you can just choose that link and I will get a small commission from that. So I will give on the description box below. Also, you can just use my link to join on the Travel Payout affiliate program, and you can also join and you can start your own website as you are seeing in the video. You can create like this a app and a website, so you can also get commission. So use my link, I will give on the description box below, right? You can see the flight booking option on our Android app, and the customer can choose the ticket rate and they can book the ticket. If a customer click on book, it will take to the respective website for booking and they can complete the checkout process or the booking process. Click on book now option and customer can choose the options like this as you are seeing in the video, and they can also book the rent-a-car options from our website. All these things you can create without any programming or technical knowledge. You can create, just follow this video and you can create. If you have any doubt, you can ask on the description box below. So guys, first we are going to the video and we can check how we can create this website and app. So in order to create the website, first you need a domain and hosting. Just go to the hostinger.in and select web hosting. Actually I have a web hosting plan, so I'm just not buying this hosting. If you don't have, you can just buy it from here. Now I'm going to click on the domain name search. I'm just buying a domain for my website. I'm just adding tripsdude.com. If it is available, I will buy that domain and I will install all these things on that domain. Okay guys, this website is available, so just click on add to cart and you can just click on continue to cart option. You can see the continue to cart option here. And you can select the time period for the domain name. You can choose 1 year, 2 year or 3 year. Then you can just click on the checkout option and you can complete the payment. So you can sign up or log in with your Google or Facebook account and you can choose the payment method and complete the registration. And once the domain is being registered, you will get a control panel like this with your hosting. Here you can just install WordPress. Just click on auto installer option and you can choose the WordPress here and click on select, and you can install WordPress on your website and you can complete the installation here. Just click on install and you can complete the WordPress installation. This is the final view of our WordPress website. And if you go to the dashboard of your WordPress website and go to the plugin settings, and you can deactivate all the default plugins because we don't need any plugins at this time. We can install it one by one, which is needed. Just deactivate and delete all these plugins, and it will also affect our speed of our website. So just deactivate it. Now just click on home. Okay, now our website is clean and we can now install our theme and everything on our website. So guys, now just go to the dashboard, click on appearance, themes, and add a free theme. Just click on add new, and here just type Bloxy theme, which is free. You can just get it from your WordPress dashboard itself. You can install and activate the theme. Install the theme. Click on activate. Once your theme is activated, just install the plugins for the theme here itself. You can just click on that and wait for some time to get activate all the plugins for the particular theme. Now just click the skip option and it will take you a startup site section. Here you can import some demo content for your website. Choose the demo content and you can choose any of these contents for your website. I am just choosing this travel option, which has Elementor page builder support for the Elementor page builder. Choose the Elementor and click on next, and click on next and install, and wait for some time to get installed. And once you complete the demo import, you can just go to your website and you can see the changes here. Okay, our website is fully imported with all the functions, you can see. Now you can customize this and you can complete your website that much easy. Okay guys, so now just go to the templates option. This is for our, we have a particular mobile template, mobile designed template, that also I will give on the description box below. So you can just get it and you can import for your website. This is a mobile optimized design, so you can also use for your website also. Okay, I will give it for free and on the link in the, for that in the description box below. Okay guys, this is the template for the mobile. So if you look on this template on mobile, it will look nice like an Android app. So just copy this short code. Before that, these plugins are I used for this website. You can see all the links for these plugins I will give on the description box below. Full details of the plugin I will give on the description box below. Okay guys, now go to the pages section, click on add new. Now give a name for your page for the mobile app. Just select a title, mobile app. Just add a name for the title of this page, mobile app. And you can add the short code here. Select the template as Elementor Canvas. Click on publish. And now just click on edit with Elementor. And you can add the short code here with the Elementor page builder. And you can select a structure. You can add the short code option and just drag and drop and add the short code. And that template is now working on your website. So this thing we can use for our Android app, for the mobile app section, right? Okay guys, now we can exit to our dashboard. This is the page of our mobile app. For this travel stories, for the travel payout, you can go to the travel payout option and sign up. Click on sign up and you can enter your email and password and you can log in on the travel payout dashboard. And this is the dashboard option. Click on create project here. Now you can click on create project. You can choose any of these options. Choose the independent option and you can paste your website URL here as you are seeing in the video. Click on next. And you can complete all these details according to your requirements, according to your options. You can select all these things and you can just finish the project. Just click on the finish project option. Once the project is complete, you can just close the project and you can go to the programs option and you can join for some affiliate programs. Okay, just click on join programs and you can see a lot of programs are available on travel payout. Some of them need pre-approval, so we don't have pre-approval options, so we can just join directly for some programs, affiliate programs. This is for flight booker, flight ticket booking and everything. This avia sales, just click on the join program and you can connect your source here. Click on connect and now you can go to the program and you can just configure it for your website. Manage connections options, you can just add for the domain. Now we are using only for one domain, so we are selecting that only domain. Now just go to the tools options here and you can see some links for this plugin here, deep link generator. You can copy and paste this link anywhere you want. You can copy these links on your website. Go to your website, click on edit with Elementor and you can just edit all these things with Elementor with super easy. So I'm not just going to discuss about the Elementor editing, it's super easy. You can just try it. Just click on the particular section you want to edit and you can just click on that and you can just edit it. Now we are just pasting that URL from the travel payout on our website. Like this, you can just join on a particular affiliate program and you can get the URL and you can just copy and paste it on your website. That's all, so simple. If you want to change any background image, just click on the section here and you can choose the style option and you can change the background image. Like this, you can edit any section background image here as you are seeing in the video. You can choose the background image of any sections or column and you can add your own images and you can change the textures, videos, etc. Here you can change the posters, icons, etc. Okay, we will go to the travel payout again and click on the search forms option. Here you can create the search forms. You can choose the search forms, then you can choose the customize the search forms here. You can choose the color, size and structure, everything here, and you can just get the code. You can just align the sizes here according to your website. You can choose the way you want. and you can select the border radius. If you don't want to this combined options, you can select the way like that. You can choose the default location and you can choose the currency. Select a currency from the list and you can choose the flight domain options, which is the searching option, so you can use that. If you want it to open in a new window, you can select that. Once you complete that, click on save changes and get code. Okay guys, this is the short code of our script. Just copy that and go to your website and add a section with the Elementor page builder and just drag and drop a text editor. Select the text editor option here for adding the script. Select the visual option or the text options. As you are seeing in the video, you can just paste the script on your text editor and you can see the widgets or the search form is now available on the website. Like this, you can add the widgets, you can just customize it and you can copy that particular code and you can paste it on your website. You can just copy the code, you can select the default origin name and copy the code. Just copy the code here and you can just copy. If you want, you can change the basic color, language, etc. You can just enable some filters and copy everything like the script and you can just paste it with the text editor. It's so simple and you can just do it on your website with the Elementor page builder itself, right? Once you complete that, you can just update your Elementor page builder and you can see the changes on your website. Now we are creating the white label for our website. This is the important section of our video. So now we are going to create a white label option on our website. So go to your subdomain section of your control panel of your hosting account. Click on subdomain and you can add some subdomains with your main domain. Like you can just add flights.tripsdude.com and hotels for the tripsdude.com. You can just add two particular subdomains for this. Just click on create and this subdomain is adding. Like this, you can add the hotel option. Click on create. Okay, our two subdomains are added. Now just click on the DNS editor and you can change the CNames. You can add some CNames for these two domains. So just delete this A name for our subdomains and you can add like this. You can add the CNames for our website for the flights. You can see the, you can point this subdomains to whitelabel.travelpayout.com. So now just delete this hotels A name and AAA name and you can add for the C name and you can just point it for the travel payout. Just click on C name. You can just add your C name for the hotels.tripsdude.com. You can just add the and you can just point it to the whitelabel.travelpayout.com. Once you add all these records, you can go to the travel payout dashboard again, and you can just configure the white label program. Okay, now you can add the flights.tripsdude.com on the white label program option, and you can set up all other options as your requirement. You can just change the currency, and the options you can just enable here, and you can just add a default location. Click on save. Once you are done, you can go to your subdomain and you can see our website is working nice. Now you can customize this. Here click on the meta options. This is for the SEO, so you can just change all these things. It's simple. So you can change the textures or words used here. You can just change it. Okay, you can change the header section here. To change your logo, you can just replace this line as you are seeing in the video, the logo line. You can just replace this into an image.src. You can change this code, and the code link I will give on the description box, the complete details of this. And now just copy the URL of your logo and place it under this code, and now you can use your website URL, and you can use it here, and you can just click on save. Okay guys, now if you refresh and you can see the changes here, you can see our website logo is on our travel payout affiliate white label affiliate program, and you can see all the textures used here. You can change the textures here used here. And you can edit all these textures, and you can just add your own textures and your own words here. Once you make any changes, click on save. And if you go to your website and if you refresh, you can see the changes. Go to your website and you can just refresh it. And you can see the changes here. Now the popular destination options. Now you can see some, you can customize that by adding some airport codes to your location. You can add your own airport codes here. Just change the default airport codes. You can add your own codes here. Add your own codes. It's simple. You can just add your own codes. You can just add your own codes. Once you are done that, you can click on save and go to the website and just refresh, and you can see the changes. Just refresh and you can see the changes. See the changes here. Like this, you can edit for any airport codes you can add, and it will be available on your white label program, right? Now you can change the color scheme. You can also add some banner images. For this website, I'm not doing now, but you can later visit my website and you can see the changes. Right, now go to the footer option and you can change the footer credits. You can edit the footer year, copyright year, and all these things you can just edit. You can edit the footer textures here. Change the editors. click on save. And refresh. Okay guys, now this API option, this API is usually using for the plugin option. On our previous video regarding this travel payout, we already discussed that, you can watch that also. So for that video I will give the link in the description box below. For the API token for the WordPress plugins, you can install the plugin, travel payout plugin, and you can use it on your website itself, on your WordPress website itself. So okay, you can use these banners here, use the banners. Okay guys, now you can just join for any another program like hotel booking. You can search it on the search option, select the hotel option, and you can see a hotel look program is available. You can join for that, join for the program. Just click on connect, click on create, and you can see the connections options here for the tools. All these things you can do on like the previous section we just discussed for the aviation sales or the avia sales options. Like this, you can select the search forms and everything. You can create the search forms widgets area, you can copy the widgets area, you can customize and paste it on your any place of your website. You can just use this on the white label. You can use the white label here. And you can use the currency for the white label. Now go to the posters section, click on add new, and you can add a posters, and you can check how we can add a post on our website. You can add a place reviews on the posters section, so you can add some places here. You can also enable Google AdSense, and you can earn extra money on your website, right? You can use the heading, text editor, images, like this, just drag and drop, and you can create reviews about the particular areas. You can add some images, you can add the spaces, you can create the post in a way you want. You can just create this drag and drop and create it for your website. And you can add some additional places. Things to explore, you can just add a title, you can add some additional posters. For this you can use a NWP plugin, which is free, and you will get it from WordPress dashboard itself. You can just install and activate, and you can see that on your Elementor, and you can just customize it. The name of the plugin is ANWP plugins, and you can add the Google Map. This plugin also you can just download it for free from the WordPress dashboard itself, Google Map plugin, and you can use the Google Map API to work for this. To show the map, you need to add the Google Map API key. So how to get the Google Map API key, the video is on our web channel. You can watch that, the link for that I will give on the description box, right? Now you can add everything. Okay, now how we can check how we can create this rating option. Go to the WordPress dashboard itself, on the plugin dashboard, just select the rating widget, that plugin, and now activate the plugin, and you can just set up the basic setup of this plugin here. It's super easy, you can just edit the way you want. and you can just click on the save changes, and you can change all these options according to your requirement. You can change, and you can change all these options, and make sure to click on save changes, then only the changes will be take place and it will affect on your website, right? Okay guys, now once you done that, you can go to the pages option and you can see our rating plugin is working. Okay guys, now we are almost completed, and now we can check how we can create the Android app for this particular website. So install Android Studio, first we have to download Java JDK. To download Java JDK, go to oracle.com and download the JDK download. Click on that JDK download option and just select the Windows installer. Just click on that and just agree the terms and condition and download the JDK for Windows. Okay, now it started to download. Now go to Android Studio, developer.android.com. Just click on and open the download Android Studio option, and here also agree the terms and condition and download the Android Studio and wait for some time to get download the JDK and Android Studio. Once the Java downloaded, just open the Java and just install Java on your Windows. Just click on next. Click on next. Okay, now Java is installed. Just close that and now open your environmental variables. Just open that, edit the system environmental variables and click on environment variables. Here select the system variables path, click on edit, and here you can add the newly added Java JDK. Now just open your program files, just open the C drive on your computer and click on program files and open the Java folder and select the binary folder. As you are seeing the video, just binary folder and click on OK, and now your Java is added on your system variables. Click on OK and click on OK. Once you finish that, just open your command and just open that and just type Java version, and you can see the Java version and all other details here. Okay, now our Java is installed successfully. Now we have to install Android Studio. So just open the Android Studio which we are downloaded. Just open that and wait for some time. Click on next and click on next. Click on next and click on install. And wait for some time and click on next and click on finish. It will take some time. Actually this is an edited video, that is why it will fast, you can see. Okay, now missing SDK, click on next
and we have to install all these SDK components. So click on finish and wait for some time, and once it's finished we can open the Android Studio and we can use for our app. Okay, Android Studio is installed and now we can create our project on the Android Studio.
Now click on open now project. This is our project travel app source code, which is available on the link on the description box. You can get it from there and you can just select the folder directory and you can open it on Android Studio. Just select the program here. The source code you can open on the Android Studio, and this is the file, and wait for some time to build the Gradle on the Android Studio. It will take some time, you can wait. Once it is completed you can just go to the config Java. Before that you can change some project structure and everything. Okay, go to, you can change the package ID first. Just select the compact, make this should not be enabled, and you can change the package ID as you are seeing in the video. Just right click that, you can just rename or refract. Just do the refractor option here and you can change the package ID here. You can add your website name here instead of the default package name, you can change, and you can add your own name. Change your name and click on refractor. And you can change the and click on the refractor or do refractor option here. Click on the do refractor. And the name should be changing. Once it changed, you can change the another name, Web2 app. Just select that. You can just refractor, click on the refractor, and you can just rename that also. You can add app here and click on refractor. Click on do refractor, and now here your package name is changed. Now you can go to the project settings and you can change it there also. Click on the project settings. Here you can change the application ID and the version code, etc. You can just add your own name here, the package name which we are added, com.yourdomain.app. You can add the way like that, and you can just add dot app and click on the version code, and if you want you can change the version code, your desired version code. You can just add that. You can add a version name. All these things leave as it is and click on apply and click on OK. Right? Once you complete that, you can go to the Firebase and you can just download the Google services.json file. You can go to the firebase.google.com. and click on add project. You can add a project on the Firebase. You can give a name on the Firebase as you are seeing in the video. Just click on continue and you can just select, click on create project. If you want you can just enable for the Google Analytics, but we don't need now that. Okay, now our Firebase project is ready. Click on continue and it will take you to a new dashboard for the particular project. Once you entered on the dashboard, you can see some Firebase apps. So choose the Android here and you can add the Android package to register for the Google services.json file. You can just add the application or the package ID which you are entered on the Android Studio. Now you can click on register app. Once you done that, you can download that Google services.json file. Just download it and click on next. And click on next. Continue to the console. Okay, now we are not doing much things on the dashboard. Now you can just paste that downloaded JSON file to this folder, like your app folder, as you are seeing on the video. You can just replace this downloaded JSON file and just replace the file in the destination. Okay, now go to the Android Studio again. Now we can change the images and strings, apps, names, etc. here. And the basic URL you can see here on the config.java. Just you can change your base link. You can add your domain name here. Okay guys, now you can add your URL of the mobile option. So the imported template of Elementor, that link you can add here. On the strings area, you can change the app name, and all the other strings you can change according to your requirements. Okay, you can change the textures of the strings here. And you can change all these textures you can change according to your requirements. And now you can change the app icon. Go to the resources folder, click on right click, and you can see the new option. Click on image asset, and here you can just change the app icon. You can upload your own logo. You can select the logo here and you can just adjust it here on the resize section, but I don't want to change the size, so I'm just clicking on next. Click on finish. Also, you can now change your splash screen. Go to the open your app source code and open your src folder and open main and resolution folder. Open this folder and you can paste your own splash screen here, or make sure it's on the same size and the same name. The name of the image should be the same. You can just copy and paste both. And now go to the build APK option. Select the build option here. And click on build APK. And click on the build APK. And wait for some time to generate your APK. Okay guys, now our app is built. Now go to your app source code folder and you can find the APK file there, and you can just copy and paste it on your mobile phone, and you can install and you can just check the app. Now go to the debug APK section. And now just place it on your mobile phone and you can check. Okay guys, this is the app which we just created. You can make any modification on this app. Okay guys, now we almost completed our video. If you have any doubt, you can ask on the Facebook page of our channel, so we can reply on there. And all the detailed description and the details of the resources I will give on the description box below the link, so you can get it from there. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel.